cordoned off by Syrian troops. They took him to the center in a pickup truck. They grabbed the little boy by the hair. They took a knife and they slashed his head off. And then they paraded it. They held it up and waved it in front of the crowd as a warning. Don't escape from Aleppo. We paid the salaries of every man who held that boy's head aloft. We gave them their weapons. We gave them their truck. We gave them everything that they needed.